कलो नराजन जगतां परम गुरुं त्रिलोकनाथानतपादपंकजं प्रायेण मरता भगवन्तमच्युतं जक्षन्ति बसन्द विभिन्न चेतसा कलो नराजन जगतां परम गुरुं त्रिलोकनाथानतपादपंकजं प्रायेण मरता भगवन्तमच्युतं जक्षन्ति बसन्द विभिन्न चेतसा गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति श्री शिल भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर जगद्गुरु भोपाल टोल वी आर नॉट गोइंग टू लिव इन दिस मेटेरियल वर्ल्ड फॉर लॉन्ग टाइम वेरी शॉर्टली वील हैव टू लिव अ बॉडी आफ्टर लिविंग दिस बॉडी वेयर वी कैन गो वॉट वुड बी आवर इटर्नल लाइफ All this kind of conception, clear conception should be there. While we are living in this world, all clear conception should be there about bhajan, about how we live our body, where we can go, what would be our eternal life. All clear conception should be there with us. Gaudiya Goshthipati Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told that without avoiding anartha, without eliminating anartha, pure bhajan, actually vastav hari bhajan is not possible. Without eliminating all our anartha from our life, we cannot start actual hari bhajan, not possible. Actually, we discussed one point 2 or 3 days before. Sri Chaitanya Chandet Daya Karaha Vichar, Vichar Karile Chitte Karo Paive Chamatkar. If we can try to understand the excellency of the mercy shown by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Daya, then we can become very surprised to see. Common people, they cannot understand, they are less interested about it. And Narottama Thakur, our previous Guru Varga, Gauriya Guru Varga, is giving so much inspiration through Kirtan, Parthana, Prem Mukti, Jandika, etc. So much inspiration you can get. There Narottama Thakur writing Je Nabojito Dei Prem Dham. In one place, Narottama Thakur writing, and somebody going to misinterpret this point. Gauranga Mahaprabhu is so merciful that without bhajan giving prem to everybody, somebody going to explain it wrong way. Nabhajito Dei Prem Dham. Narottama Thakur writing, Sadhan Saran Lila Tahatena Karo Hela Kai Mone Kariya Sushar. Same Narottama Thakur, when writing this, people, they are in confusion, they don't understand. They are going to explain wrong way. They say, Gauranga Mahaprabhu without bhajan can give Hari. Gauranga Mahaprabhu speaking in front of Sanatana Gosai when giving Sanatana Sikha, Shaddha Vastu Sadhana Vina Keho Nahi Pai. Actually, Rai Ramananda Sangbad here also, Shaddha Vastu in Chaitanya Charitamrita written, Shaddha Vastu Sadhana Vina Keho Nahi Pai, Kipa Kori Kaho Rai Paibar Upai. Shaddha Vastu mean, through your bhajan, what is your target? What do you like to achieve? The lotus feet of Supreme Lord or not? Shaddha vastu sadhan vina keho nahi paaye. Mahaprabhu speaking. without sadhana, nobody can get lotus feet of Supreme Lord. Saddha Vosu sadhana vina, keho nahi pai. Ar kipa kori kao rai pai bar upai. And you have to speak the way out, how to get. Please, you speak. Gauranga Mahaprabhu actually was so merciful, that this kind of mercy we cannot expect in other avatar. Not at all possible, not even in Krishna. Because Radharani, there inside Gauranga Mahaprabhu, that's why Guru Tattva, Guru is more merciful than Bhagavat Tattva. Though Bhagavan or Guru non-different from each other, actually same. So, Narottama Thakur actually speaking, sadhan saran lila tatena koro hela kai mone koriya sushar. It means, your sadhan, your bhajan sadhan, and at the same time, what Rupa Goswami Pad wanted to speak, same thing here, Narottama Thakur speaking, that we will have to engage our mind continuously in smaran. If we are going to break our link, there is great problem. Sadhan saran lila tatena korahela. You should not ignore, you should not ignore your bhajan. You should be very careful. Give full attention. Sadhan saran lila. Kai mane koriya susa, with kai, man, body, mind, everything, intellect, you will have to, you know, bring in one line, parallel, one level. There is, otherwise, this kind of raganuga bhakti, rupanuga bhakti is impossible. Rupa Goswami was speaking that you have to engage all your mind, everything in smaran, all the time, in upadeshamrita. All the time you have to engage your mind. And at the same time, some group going to speak, that we can start smaran lila, Narottama Thakur speaking. Actually, Srila Prabhupada speaking, that Astakalin Lila Smaran, all different kind of Smaran, Astakalin Lila, Bhagavad Radha Govinda Lila, actually, this Smaran, you know, it is not your duty. When you are full of anartha, Prabhupada speaking, Astakal Lila Smaran Praviti Anartha Yukto Avasthar Kittanai. When you are full of anartha, in this stage, you should not do it, Prabhupada speaking. First of all, Kirtan. First of all, we'll have to hear Sravan Kirtan first, Navida Bhakti. First, we'll have to hear. Somebody can do Kirtan, we'll have to hear from him, first of all. After that, if our sovereign is very perfect, because we cannot compare any mode of bhajan with sovereign kirtan. Sadhu Sangha is the topmost. We cannot compare this Sadhu Sangha with anything else. All different kind of anartha, everything we can cut very easily. Because Narottama Thakur, you can remember, long ago I discussed about Prahlad Maharaj speaking, the painful situation of our sense organ. Prahlad Maharaj speaking about himself, but Prahlad Maharaj is going to teach us. This painful situation is not at all there with Prahlad Maharaj. Prahlad Maharaj speaking, Jivai kato achyuta vikar satima vitipta, sishnan natahastak udaram savanam kutaschit, ঘ্রাণ অন্নতশ্চ পলদৃক্ক চ কর্ম শক্তির বহবো সপত্ন ইব গৃহপতি লুনন্তি। প্রহ্লাদ মহারাজ স্পিকিং, জিহ্বৈকত অচ্যুত বিকর্ষতি মহাবিচিতা, মাই টাং ইউ নো গোয়িং সামহেয়ার and my, you know, all my sense organ, different hearing organ going this way, and smelling organ, nose going this way, eyes going this way, and all different, from different corner, they are going to pull me with full force. And now my situation is so painful that I can compare with a man who is going to marry so many, you know, wives. If a man having so many wives, they are pulling husband from different corner. Prahlad Maharaj giving this example to us. So jivai gato achyuta, because we should always remember, keep close watch on our mind and activities, everything, all the time. So, yuvai kato chita vikara sati maa vitipta sishna anna tahastak udaram sravanam kutaschit ghran anna tahaschapala drikka cha karma saktir bhavo sapatna eva ghyapatim lunanti. They are going to, you know, take away everything. They loot. This is a condition. Narottama Thakur going to speak that my in Prem Bhakti Chandrika, it is written, Narottama Thakur speaking, that inside sadhak there can be so many problems. Kama, krodh, lobh, moho, mado, mascharya, dambo, saho, sthane, sthane, nijukta kariho. আনন্দ করি হৃদয়, রিপু করি পরাজয়, অনায়াসে গোবিন্দ হইব। হ্যাঁ, নরোত্তম ঠাকুর স্পিকিং দ্যাট ইট ইজ ভেরি ইজি ইফ ইউ ক্যান গিভ এ সুইট টার্ন টু ইয়োর ডিফারেন্ট কাইন্ড অফ কামা, ইউ হ্যাভ কামা, সো ইউ ক্যান ইট গিভ এ সুইট টার্ন, বিকজ কামা ইফ ইউ লাইক টু কাট ইটস নট পসিবল। দ্য ইজিয়েস্ট প্রসিডিওর ইজ দ্যাট if you can give a sweet turn, like you can remember I told that you cannot get control over your mind, not possible. Mind can never be controlled, and so mind can never go back end. So raso varjam raso passo param dishta nivartan, when you can get higher rasa, then automatically you can lose connection with the previous rasa, which is very dirty. This is a procedure. First of all, you will have to feel higher rasa, genuinely, not that it's one kind of drama. No, genuinely you will have to feel the higher rasa. What is? Then if you can feel, get the, like Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking, Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami giving in Chaitanya Charitamrita, Ami biggo ehi murkho ere এরে বিষয় কেন দিব, সচরণ অমৃত দিয়া বিষয় ভুলে গো। কৃষ্ণ স্পিকিং, হি ইজ ফুলিশ, আই এম বিজ্ঞ, সো ওয়াই শুড আই গিভ দিস মেটেরিয়াল থিং অফ এনজয়মেন্ট সো দ্যাট হি ক্যান গো ডাউন অ্যান্ড ডাউন ইন উত্তম গুণা, বিকজ আলটিমেটলি বিষয় ম্যাটার ইজ সো ডেঞ্জারাস, এনি কাইন্ড অফ ম্যাটার ইফ নট রিলেটেড উইথ কৃষ্ণ ভজন, it can bring a danger in my life. I cannot get any solution. So Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking, why should I give this matter, bishoy kena divo, material enjoyment, why should I give? I can do one thing, I can allow that jivatma to get the taste of the nectar of my lotus feet, nectarian harikatha, everything that I can allow. So in that case, he can live, you know, if he is sadhu sanghi, Narottama Thakur speaking, that কাম ক্রোধ সাধকেরে কি করে দিতে পারে যদি হয় সাধুজনার সঙ্গ। নটম ঠাকুর স্পিকিং, কাম ক্রোধ হোয়াট ক্যান ডু, হোয়াট হার্ম, কাম ক্রোধ সাধকেরে কি করিতে পারে যদি ওই সাধুজনার সঙ্গ। ইফ ইজ গোয়িং টু গেট অ্যাকচুয়াল অ্যাসোসিয়েশন সাধু সঙ্গ, দেন কাম ক্রোধ হোয়াট ডেঞ্জার, নাথিং। কাম ক্রোধ সাধকেরে কি করিবে এমন সাধক, ইফ অ্যাকচুয়াল সাধু সঙ্গ গেটিং দেন নো প্রবলেম, ভেরি গুড। অ্যান্ড নাও নরোত্তম ঠাকুর স্পিকিং, ইফ কাম ইজ দেয়ার সো আই ক্যান গিভ এ সুইট টার্ন, হোয়াট ইজ সুইট টার্ন, কাম কৃষ্ণ কর্মার্পণে, আই হ্যাভ কাম কামনা বাট আই ক্যান ডাইভার্ট ইট ইন টু দিস ইন এ সুইট ডিরেকশন, হোয়াট ইজ দ্যাট, কৃষ্ণ কর্মার্পণে, আই ক্যান গিভ হোয়াট এভার আই ডু, আই ক্যান ডু অফার টু কৃষ্ণ, কৃষ্ণ কর্মার্পণে। আই অলরেডি টোল ইন কৃষ্ণ কর্মার্পণ সাম ফলস ইগো মাস্ট বি দেয়ার, আই হ্যাভ ডান, সো ইট ইজ নট অ্যাকচুয়াল ভক্তি। ভক্তি I was discussing so many points actually, I can also touch today. Kaam Krishna Karmarpane, Krodh Bhakta Vidyeshi Jane. Krodh is there, anger is there, but I can use it when I find one Bhakta Vidyeshi, those who are, you know, going against Guru Vaishnava, dangerous, then there I can engage my Krodh. The exact application of my growth is this spot, because Prabhupada many times told, if we are not going to be angry when we find somebody going to insult a pure Guru Vaishnava, somebody going to insult a pure Guru Vaishnava, and if we are not angry, then Prabhupada speaking, we are going to lose our bhajan. When somebody going to do some wrong activities, vidvesh, you know, jealousy, everything, in that case, if I am not going to show my angry attitude, then my bhajan can go down. So, krodh bhakta vidveshi dhane, loba, you know, I am feeling greed, loba, sadhu sanghe harikata. Like I already long ago I told you that Guru Maharaj coming back from office at the age of 22 only, very small age. Then actually Guru Maharaj running to attain the Harikatha spoken by, going to attain the Harikatha of Prabhupada in Ultradingi Junction, number one Ultradingi Junction. But he wanted to change his clothes, everything. But in that day, when he wanted to put on the shoe, inside that there was one scorpio cutting. But in this condition, painful condition, Guru Bhattas was running and running. I cannot even miss one word. I cannot even miss even one word. I like to hear all what Prabhupada wanted to speak. This is called greed, loba. সাধু সঙ্গে হরি কথা মোহ ইষ্টলাভ বিনে ইনফ্যাচুয়েশন আই ক্যান ফিল আই এম নট গোয়িং টু গেট কৃষ্ণ দিস কাইন্ড অফ ইউ নো পেন ক্যান কাম ইন সাইড মাই হার্ট হ্যানো মদ ও কৃষ্ণ গুণাখ্যানে উইথ ফুল ইউনো পাওয়ার উই ক্যান ডু কৃষ্ণ গুণাখ্যান উই ক্যান সিং দ্য গ্লোরিজ And Narottama Thakur speaking, Nijukta Kuriva Jatha Tatha. As and where it is required, I can engage those factors properly. This is the exact way. Because if you go on fighting with your mind, anartha, you can feel fed up. So long I am doing. Because first point is that they don't understand how to do satsanga. The technique of satsanga, Prabhupada speaking, Prabhupada speaking, that even those who are with the apron, with the dress of sadhu, even those who are with the, we can find some, in a so-called, their report is there with, you know, all like sadhu, danda, everything, everything. Prabhupada speaking, still we cannot, vishayatur banchakgan. The language in Bengali Prabhupada speaking, then I can speak to you. Vishayatur banchakgan, those cheater, material personalities, though they are in Vaishnav besh, those who are going to show Vaishnav dress and everything, you know, external symptoms, everything, still their sangha we should avoid. Anyhow we should avoid. It matter, Prabhupada many times told in an article, external danda, external red clothes of sannyas is not all. This is not the document. This is not the evidence that he is Krishna Bhakta until and unless he is going to show his topmost submission and, you know, full attraction for Krishna Seva. Because sannyas ways, those who are taggy, those who are going to leave their home. At present, if somebody is going to take my permission, Maharaj, can I leave home? I like to leave. No! I said no. No, not at all. You stay at home. Because, you know, some qualities I find inside you at present. But then if you step into this kind of, you know, renounced order, I am sure that you can get some asasanga. Because bad and good association is written, there is no level. There is no level in the body that is satsanga, it is asanga. Only you will have to enjoy full kripa of Guru Vaishnava and you will have to realize, because that kind of sensitivity you can grow only and only when all your sense organ like to serve Supreme Lord. Otherwise you cannot realize. In the name of satsanga, you can do a satsanga, and is a maximum such case, such cases are available at present. So, actually Prabhupada speaking, those who are vishayatur, having material people, those who are having material disease, vishayatur, those who are having material disease fully inside their heart, they are actually cheater. They are going to make the dress of a Vaishnava, sannyas, everything. Still, you will have to avoid the association all the time. Sometime, you know, when artha lobh, pratishtha lobh, you know, bhog lobe, that we can get some facility, if we can get this dress, make this grace, they are going to identify themselves as Vaishnava. And Prabhupada repenting of prakita, Prabhupada going to speak, when those Mayavadis and those Prabhupada speaking, when those Mayavadis and so-called asat-sangi, asat people, when they started getting entry into Gauriya Samaj, from then actual problem started. Big way. Prabhupada speaking, when Mayavadi gone, started taking shelter, apparent shelter, false shelter into Gauriya Vaishnava society to get some facility, lab, puja, pratishtha. How many cases you like to see? How many cases we like to see? So, Narottama Thakur going to engage all, going to show us, this way we can engage all our sense organ, everything in different places appropriately. In that case, there is no problem. If we can engage properly, you know, then there is no problem, we can avoid. But master jealousy, Narthamudagur not going to show the application of jealousy. Because if jealousy is there, master, that's why it is written about Bhagavad-gita Mahapuran, Nirma Saranam Satam. It is the property Yad Vaishnavanam Dhanam. It is not the property of general people. Yad Vaishnavanam Dhanam, those who are pure Vaishnava Paramahansa, it is their property. It is not your property. You can take the undue advantage and start business by reciting Bhagavad Katha. Bhagavad-gita Mahapuran is not such a cheap thing that you can take advantage. Shakshat Krishna Evahi. People, they are following their fanciful mind. They like to sometime going to travel in different pilgrimage. Different pilgrimage they like to do. They like to go for solitary bhajan. They like to go for asasanga. In the name of preaching, they are going to do all rubbish, collection of money, everything, pratishtha. But what Narottama Thakur speaking, or Guru Bhargava speaking, Tirtha Yatra Parishram. Sometime my, you know, fanciful mind can guide me. Well, let us go to for different pilgrimage. But Narottama Thakur speaking, Tirtha Yatra Parishram. It is only trouble. You are going to put energy unnecessarily. Tirtha Yatra Parishram Keval Munir Bhram. It is a problem of your mind, Brahm, wrong decision of your mind. Tirthayata Parishram, Keval Maner Bhram, Sarva Siddhi Govinda Charam. Narottama Thakur writing in different Kirtan, where Guru Vaishnava there, all Tirtha staying there. Narottama Thakur speaking, where Guru Vaishnava there, pure Guru Vaishnava, they are all Tirtha there, already there. So why should I take trouble to go here and there? That is the main problem. Actually, Prabhupada speaking about Vaikanthik, those who are absolutely prepared to do Haribhajan, absolutely prepared, Vaikanthik, and those who are having mixed problem, having different kind of anartha, desire, actually different kind of desire can be there. Okay, still they can start Krishna Bhajan. They should not leave Krishna Bhajan. But Prabhupada going to give some analytical idea. Prabhupada speaking, Ekela Ishar Krishna Arsha Bhitro. Jare Joiche Nachai Se Toiche Kare Nitto. Only Krishna is the all pervading Supreme Lord. And Krishna going to make you dance. And that Krishna, Paratvarakilesa, going to dance himself by the indication of Radharani. Radhikar Prem Krishna, Ami Shishya Not, Jakhon Joiche Nachai, Nachiye Udhvat. You see the condition. Prabhupada speaking, only and only Akala Ishwar Krishna, all pervading Supreme Lord, Ishwaraha Parama Krishna Sachidananda Vigraha Anadi Radhi Govinda Sarva Karana Karana. Ekla, only Krishna is the Supreme Lord, and Krishna is going to arrange everything in infinite world. Vaikanthika Bhakto, Vaikanthika absolute devotion, one-pointed devotion, mean that one, mane ekti matra antojat Vaikanthika. Vaikanthika mane absolutely going to do. There only one-pointed devotion. In Gita, Bhagavan speaking to Arjuna, Arjuna, first of all, you try to settle down your mind. You have to try to get, you have to settle down your mind. Because, Vyavasayatmika buddhi re keha, Vyavasayatmika buddhi re keha, Kuru Nandana bahu shakhahi anantascha buddhayo avyavasayinam. Vyavasayatmika buddhi re keha Kuru Nandana. If you are going to understand this Vyavasayatmika buddhi, Vyavasayatmika buddhi, the other meaning is Vyavasayatmika buddhi means Nishchayatmika buddhi. Settle down. When your mind is going to, you know, going to reach a condition of settle down, total. Vyavasayatmika buddhi. And avyavasayatmika buddhi means your mind, sense organ, brain not under your control. In different corner, different position running, in different direction. It is called avyavasayatmika, their brain running. Like mercury, Hg, mercury. If you break your thermometer, you can find from capillary, all mercury going down. If you try to catch the drop of mercury, you cannot catch. You can slide. Mind is so dangerous, you know, that you cannot get control over your mind. And the procedure I already told you, how to get control. Now, Prabhupada speaking, if our target is not fixed up, if our target is not fixed up, then where to go? If there is so many targets, then I already told Prabhupada also speaking, if you are going to put your one leg, if you are going to put your one leg in a boat, another leg in another boat, in a river, or in that case, you cannot get any solution because you can fall down. If you are going to put one leg in one boat and another leg in another boat, then how you can, then two boats can fly in respective direction, opposite direction, respective opposite direction, and you can fall down in water. So anyway, that's why I told that bounded soul out of his personal effort cannot arrange mangal. It's not possible. Vyabhichar means you are going to misuse your acharan. You are supposed to run this way accordingly, regulated way. You are not doing, that is called Vyabhichara. You are going to, those who are not having control over their sense organ and mind, you cannot believe them. Prabhupada speaking, those who are not having control over their mind and sense organ, you can never believe them. Any time they can act as a traitor. So that is why Rupa Goswami Pad giving advice that we will have to get the proper association. Sajati rasaye snigde sadhu sango shatu vare, where to get? At present, it is really a rare thing. Sajati rasaye snigde sadhu sango shatu vare. At present, it is one kind of lecture, but actually, practically, you cannot get. So rare. Where you can get? Prabhupada speaking, if we can do a comb operation, if we can run a comb operation all over the world, if we can make a comb operation all over the world, the Prabhupada speaking, there is doubt. We can get such devotees or not? Prabhupada speaking. People are interested to gratify their sense organ. In the name of Krishna Bhajan, they are coming. But actually, if you search their heart, If you make their, if you can make X-ray, if you can make a, make an X-ray of their heart, you can find different kind of anartha, different kind of desire, on navilas they are already. But they are already taking sannyasis, there are so many things they are taking to cheat us. And most, when actually, you can find some groups, they are always busy with panchopasana. You cannot. Prabhupada speaking, if we can get rid of our desire, kamana, if we can get rid of our kamana, if we can clean totally our heart, in that case, we can get the knowledge of Advaita Gyan, Krishna Kam ba Advaita Gyan. In that case, not before that. Advaita Gyan Tattva is not sort of a matter of joke. Somebody going to worship Ganeshji Maharaj, so he is surely going to Artha Siddhi, what he like to get some benefit. Somebody going to worship Surya Dev. Somebody going to worship Devi Maya, Shakti. Somebody going to worship Rudra, Shankar. This way, different direction people running. But it is the advice of Bhagavatam, akam sarva kamo ba moksha kamo udarodhi. Akamo sarva kamo ba moksha kamo udarodhi. Tibrena bhakti yogena jayeta purusampam. It is the advice of Bhagavatam that if his heart is clean, there is no duplicity. Akam sarva kam vaha moksha kam udarodhi tibrena bhakti yogena jayeta purusamparam. Jayeta mane vidilingo you have to worship. If there is many kamanavasana there, okay, I have weakness. But duplicity not there. Akamo sarvakamo va mokshakam, even mokshakam. That's why Krishna going to speak. He is going to ask this and that. Why should I give? I can give, allow them to take, to drink the nectar of my lotus feet, harikatha, everything. So why should I allow them? That's why it is only Krishna can speak this way. No. So, akamo sarva kamo va moksha kamo udarodhi tibrena bhakti yugena yajeto purushampam. They can worship the lotus feet of Krishna. They, though there is different kind of desire, everything, but they can doing, they can go on doing their bhajan, you know, by the association of pure Guru Vaishnava and by the association of pure Guru Vaishnava, very shortly you can make your heart clean. There can be no problem in your life anymore. There cannot be any problem anymore. So actually, different kind of desire going to put us in problem. We cannot do actual Hari Bhajan. And what is our duty about Asasanga? Dushanger prati ki niti, what is the principle? What is the principle we should adopt to eliminate, to avoid asasanga? I already discussed, you can remember. If dushanga, asasanga is only papi, papi and sinful activities, but not have done any Vaishnava apara, is not Vaishnava Vidyeshi. In that case, it is you know, some soft issue. But when Dushanga, Asasanga is not only that he is doing all sinful activities, but doing is you know, engaged in Vaishnava Aparat, Vaishnava Vidyesh, violating, you know, jealousy, then totally you will have to avoid that association. And Asasanga means Trishanga, or Krishna Bhakta, and Krishna Bhakta also going to cover this area of impersonalist, adhyakshik. attacking me, he is only materialism. He is busy with material thing. Another is impersonalist. Krishna Bhakta, if I speak this word, it is going to cover this field. Mayavadi, Nirvisheshvadi, I mean Mayavadi, Adakshit, I know. And Krishna, and they are going to attack Krishna and Krishna Bhakta. All their asasanga is, you have to analytically understand, and you have to leave this asasanga all the time. Otherwise, there is no way out. Also, actually, Raya Mahasaya going to give example that if sadhu sangha is so strong, Bhagavan Sri Krishna himself going to confess the sadhu sangha is topmost. Because with sadhu sangha, pure sadhu, by association of pure sadhu sangha, what is not possible? Everything is possible. Everything is possible. Sadhu sangha, actually, by sadhu sangha, to get Krishna prema is also possible. Sadhu sangha. The also, yesterday I discussed, bahubhu mat padam prapta trashto kaya dhavadayoho vrishaparva balirvano mayaschato vivishanaha shugribo hanuman nrikhyo gajo griddho banikopatho vyadaha kubja braje goppo yoggo patnaha stathapare te nadhito sutigana no pasito mahattamaha avrata tapta tapaso satsangyad mam upagataha. Time to time in Satya Yug, Teta Yug, different time to time, you know, this sloka in Bhagavatam we find, it is 11th canto, Bhagavan going to speak this way, they are going to come out successful, they are going to, you know, and especially this Kalikal, man is, Vyasadeva Goswami, when thinking, Vyasadeva Goswami with full anxiety, thinking about what to do for this, you know, population of this Kalikal. Kalikal is so dangerous that automatically men are so poor, they have no power. They cannot remember anything. They cannot take trouble to do austerity and penances. You know, they cannot fasting. This is not possible. And actually, this way, Vyasadeva Goswami thinking, how to arrange good for them. So Bhagavad Dharma is the only way. So we know already. And in especially this Kalikal, nobody like to do the bhajan of that Supreme Lord who is all-pervading Supreme Lord. All-pervading Supreme Lord who is giving everything to us. But still people are so weak, so, you know, contaminated heart, that they don't like to do bhajan of Krishna. That's why he has started with this sloka. Kalo narajan jagatam param gurum. It's bad luck, very bad luck. Hey Rajan, in this Kalikal din, they are so bad luck, they are not at all interested to do Krishna bhajan, Hari bhajan. Kalo narajan jagatam param gurum tilokonatha natupa dupankajam prainamartha bhagavantam achyutam jakshanti pasanda vivinna chetasa. They are pakhanda, pasanda, heartless. They are always busy with asasanga. Asasangastuna kartabhya, not at all, asasanga, anyhow. From different angle, I wanted to discuss this point, so you'll have to be very clear about this point. Otherwise, we can do bhajan and again come back. We can do bhajan and come back. In Rupa, Rupnagar, in Punjab, long ago, maybe 12, 15 years back, I was speaking Harikatha one day totally, because the space is very small. One day, one sadhu can speak. Each day, there's so many. by the instruction of Niskinchan Maharaj of Chandigarh Mutt, of Chaitanya Guru, he was giving instruction, Sambhava's Masti. That was the first day of Bengali calendar. Then I was bound to discuss this point. A very vital point actually. We are doing bhajan. People asking me, Maharaj, we are doing bhajan, why you are not going to success? I say, the reason is only one and single. That is asa. Oh, no, we are not doing asa-sangha. You are doing. Knowingly, unknowingly, you are doing asa-sangha. I was bound to give this example that suppose you are playing, you know, some Ludo, you know, the small boys, they are playing Ludo. There is some, you know, there is some provision that you can play, that one guti, what means there is, you have to play. So this way, if you are, you know, playing like Ludo, you can go up. After that, if you are going to touch the mouth of snake, then again you can come to zero. You are making so much progress. But finally, if one point you get, then you can come out successful. Oh, fine. But Maharaj, it's big problem. Then if you are going to touch, you know, the mouth of snake, then you can again come to tail of the snake, which is extended up to the zero point. So all your energy gone in vain. Another example I was bound to give, that is, what is that? In our time, this kind of competition already started. In our time, you also have seen competition. Suppose there is one competitive exam, there is 100 objective type questions. There is 100 number of objective type questions are there. You are giving this question paper, only will have to put yes or not, tick mark or cross mark. Without knowing properly, if you give mark, then you are going to get penalty mark. I mean, if you are going to give right answer for one question, then you are going to get plus one. If you are going to make wrong answer for one, then you can get punishment minus one. This way, I told that at that time, suppose you are going to give answer of 50 question positively, you are getting 50 marks. At the same time, you are going to make mistake. Yeah. Make mistake. And 50 question you are making right, 50 question you are going to make wrong. Then 50 minus 50 is zero. This is the condition going on in your daily life. Not that we are not doing bhajan. We are trying. We are getting early in the morning. And early in the morning, after breaking your sleep, some procedures are there to start your day. You'll have to learn it. If you can learn, then there is less possibility. There is no actually, perfectly, if you can do. If you cannot do, then there can be some problem. Problem can come. Yesterday, I was discussing that those who got the lotus feet of Supreme Lord, they never been to Gurukul, they never gone through Veda, they never gone through any austerity and finances, nothing. Satsangyat mam upagataha. Satsango is so strong that through satsanga they were all successful. Bhagavan ke lab kari. Now actually, I was discussing about three type of bhakti. Bhakti, Ramanaraya Mahaprabhu was very happy. It is okay when Gansunna Bhakti is speaking. After that, it is okay. But it is the background is okay now. Now on this background, we can start doing bhajan. I mean bhakti. It is okay if you can speak me more details. Then Raya Mahasaya is speaking, Prem Bhakti Sarva Sadhu Sad. It is true. When Raya Mahasaya is speaking, Prem Bhakti Sarva Sadhu Sad, it is true. Because Sadhu means after doing sadhan, what you are going to get, that is called Sadhu Vastu, the target. The target you are going to achieve, and the procedure means you are following, it is called sadhan. And the target you are going to get is called sadhya. Sadhya means after sadhan, what you are going to get. Prem bhakti sa. But bhakti, we know three different kind of bhakti. Sadhan bhakti, bhav bhakti, and prem bhakti. I was touching this point. Under the guidance of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, we already discussed that actually kiti saddha bhavet saddha bhava sa sadhanavida nitya siddhasya bhavasya prakatyam hidi saddhata. I already discussed yesterday. When you are trying to do some bhajan by applying all your sense organ, everything in mind, you know, in application, if we can see, this is called sadhan. You are trying to do by the help of all sense organ. Kiti saddha bhavet saddha bhava. Kiti saddha. When your sense organ are engaged in this, then actually saddha bhav bhakti hai. Sadhan bhakti it is actually. And actually nitya siddha bhav, potency already there inside jiva, but without getting the mercy of sarup shakti, jiva cannot show bhakti. Potency is there, but as a Jiva Goswami was speaking, there is in sarupa potency is there, but bhakti you cannot find. That's why you will have to somehow you will have to get the kippa of Sadhu Guru Vaishnava, because Sarup Shakti going to distribute his her mercy through Sadhu Guru Vaishnava. They are the messengers. They are going to carry the kippa of Guru kippa of Sarup Shakti. That's why you will have to do it. And Vidhi Bhakti, by the help of Vidhi Bhakti, I already told you cannot get. You know, Vidhi Marge Krishna Prem Paite Nahi Shakti. By the help of Vidhi Marg, if you are going to take help of Vidhi Marg, finally you are not going to get Krishna Prem. But not that you will have to break, I cannot get so I can show, not that. So you will have to, remind you what Bhaktivinoda Thakur speak. Vidhi margo ratoyane sadhinata ratnodane rag marge koran pravesh. Automatically when you are going to feel some attraction in a particular mode of bhajan under the guidance of some brajavasis, nitya siddha brajavasi gane, you are feeling some inspiration to do. So actually your whimsical mind can speak, I can do it, but it is not actually your inside, from heart it is not coming. When you are going to speak forcefully, I like to do Krishna, but it is not actually spontaneous desire. When you are going to speak forcefully, I can do, but that doesn't mean it is coming from heart. Spontaneously from heart, Shatashiddho, Raganamukti, Anurag, you can develop full attraction. If you have fanciful mind going to speak, I like to do bhajan, Raganuga, we are not going to obey. But this is not correct, perfect procedure. Nityasiddho Bhagavane, those who are Nityasiddho Sadhugan, if you can go on serving them properly, if they are very happy with you, they can transfer this kind of contagious disease. There is one kind of contagious disease. Prem rog. Prem rog is one kind of rog, disease. You know, so you can get. Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving example, suppose two clouds coming side by side going to collide each other, in that case we can find some sound, and first you can find some light, lightening, after that you can find, because sound, velocity of sound is less than light velocity. So here it is written, first of all, Bhaktivinoda was speaking, first of all, when two clouds coming, you know, side by side to collide with each other, then first, due to exchange of, in a free, you know, charge, positive charge, negative charge, okay, I'm going to get balance. In that case, so swift the procedure is, that they are very quickly, one kind of lightening we can find, they are going to potential balancing. In that case, one sound created. That sound we can see. Bhaktivinoda giving exactly this example. Suppose one Raganuga devotee is there and you are going to serve him from heart. You like him very much from heart. Not drama, from heart. Then gradually you can find what is there inside his heart. You know, you can feel inspiration. By His mercy, you can get some inspiration this way. Can get some inspiration. So actually, Jiva Sarup is fixed or not. There is so many contradiction. I like to discuss finally, because so many discussion was there, were there about on these topics. According to fixed sarup of jiva, they can get some special inspiration. As a whole, they can get bhakti. After that, how it is possible, that I can discuss after. When? How it is possible? If you express doubt, that how it is possible, Maharaj? You know, those jivatma, according to association, they can get benefit. Okay, it's okay. According to Sangha, they can get benefit, but they can express some Baba inside. But originally, what Baba was there? Like, one example actually, when Krishna is capable of creating countless seed of different trees and keepers, different diversity, you cannot find symmetry, or different kind of, you know, different species of trees and creepers, everything there. Infinity jivatma there. If they are all homogeneous, they are all same, then there is no, you know, excellency. If whole jiva all with same mood, Srila Bharati Maharaj used to speak, and speaking all same thing, that first of all, jive sarupai Krishna nitya das. First of all, they can feel it first. And they can go on doing bhajan. According to their Baba, if they are not going to make any Vishnava Parad, this, that, gradually they can feel some inspiration. And ultimately they can discover that my mood is this way, my mood going, to serve Krishna this way. It's a separate discussion, I should not discuss this point right now. So if all jivatma qualitatively, all homogeneous, all same, there is no excellency. It is Krishna is himself, Krishna is himself full of diversity. Countless diversity is there with Krishna. But same Advaigan Tattva. Now we can step into Rasa Tattva also. Sadhana Bhakti we are discussing. So we should understand this point. All different, you know, Krishna like to enjoy the Baba. You are going to grow. Though Krishna is satisfied, self-content, saturated, still Krishna like to get new candidate. New candidate, new bhakta. And Krishna like to enjoy with them. In Brihad Bhagavatamrita, Sanatana Goswami also wanted to prove this point that there can be countless devotees in infinity world. But Krishna is one and same, Adyagyan Tattva. Countless, you know, devotees can be there in infinity world. But each one of them having some speciality. Each one of them having some speciality, not same. And Krishna is also interested to get the test of that devotional mood. Krishna is very sarcastic. Krishna is a sportive mood there, Krishna. You know, Bhaktivinoda Thakur already writing about this Kirti Sadhya Bhavet slok, Amrita Bhavasa, I already discussed yesterday. So, now I am going to speak about Sadhan Bhakti already speak. And Baba Bhakti, what is that Baba Bhakti? I already discussed. We can understand that Baba already appearing inside her, just like when early in the morning, when sun going to rise. First of all, sun in east direction, we can find red and red. After that, golden color, after that, rise. But before sun going to rise, we can find, it's called Arunodaya. Garud Bhagavan and Arun, they are two brothers. No time to discuss. Arunodaya. First of all, Arunodaya, I mean not sun going to rise. And the in a preparation. It is the complete preparation of sunrise. Then you can find all direction, east direction, red and red. Gradually it transforms into golden color, very nice looking. So, I was discussing this point from Rasamrita Sindhu because it's the only source, you know. And all other sources are there, but Rupa Goswami was writing specially. Shuddha Satya Visheshatma Premu Suryangsu Sammabhag Ruchivis Chittam Asrinya Krid Asau Bhava Uchyate. Ruchivir Chittam Asrinya. You are growing taste inside heart and going to make the heart very, very smooth. Ruchivir Chittam Chitro Masrinno Krit is going to make smooth, very hard. There is no irregular surface. Very smooth, very sleepy. Yeah. So, Shuddha Satya Visheshatma. Shuddha Satya, without getting Shuddha Satya, no question coming. Shuddha Satya, Visheshatma, when Shuddha Satya going to cover up the heart, going to grasp the whole heart, take control over my heart, then it is like sunrise, prema arising, going to rise, you know. And heart become very smooth and clean, it is called bhava. So, bhav bhakti, you know, sadhan bhakti, bhav bhakti, you understand? It's called bhav bhakti. And prem bhakti is full-fledged condition. Prem bhakti means it's all, you know, going to give full satisfaction to Supreme Lord. Prem bhakti, there is no other desire, nothing. It's called prem bhakti. Now actually, We already know 64 different kind of bhajan mode. 64 different kinds of bhajan mode we can find. And out of that, Jiva Goswami is going to show 10 and in some places Prabhupada also speaking 10 special moods is very vital. 64 different kind of bhajan modes are there. Out of that, actually 10 bhajan modes we are going to show you preliminary as very vital. That is, first of all, you have to take shelter of Guru. If you are not going to take shelter of Guru, then we are not going to believe. Adau sadhya tato sadhu sanga atho bhajana kriya tato anatha nibriti hi sat tato nishtha ruchistataha atha shaktistato bhavaha tato tataha premud prem abhudanchati sadhukanamayam premanaha pradurbhave bhavetrama. Those were the gradual promotional procedure. Gradual promotional procedure, you have to follow this point. First of all, although at all I can grow sadhya, sadhya sadhya gaya chudira vishas, if I do bhajan of Krishna, maybe I have some anartha, but I have strong belief, if I do Krishna bhajan, then all can be completed. Ado sadhya tato tato sadhu sanga, an actual sadhu sanga, shraddha after shraddha, you can get preliminary shraddha, you can grow shraddha. After that sadhu sanga, you must feel it necessary to take shelter of a sadguru. After that bhajana kriya, you are not going to take shelter of Guru Vaishnava, how you can do? So those are the procedure. Adau shraddha, adol shraddha, you can grow that kind of mood. Adau shraddha, faith, tataha sadhu sangha, after that, by sadhu sangha, you feel it necessary to take shelter of a sadguru, to start bhajan. Then after that, bhajana kriya. And if you are at all going to do bhajana kriya, follow bhajana kriya, perfect bhajan procedure, under the guidance of an experienced sadhuguru Vaishnava, then be sure, tato anatha nibriti shat. Anatha nibriti hish. Then anatha can go nowhere. Anatha can go away. Prabhupada speaking, those who are actually taking center of sadhguru, for them Prabhupada used to give a nice advice. You can go on doing Harinam very loudly. Hare Krishna, 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 Hare, loudly. Prabhupada speaking, if you are going to do loudly Harinam, gradually you are going to cut your anartha. Anartha cannot stay. Loudly, and try to get control over your mind by the help, by the keep up Harinam Prabhu. If you go on speaking Harinam, chanting Harinam loudly, then Prabhupada speaking, anartha cannot stay for a long time. You have to keep patience. Anartha can go away. So, after taking shelter unto a lotus feet of Guru Charan, Sadguru Charan, then at all the question of bhajana kriya coming, bhajana kriya, when we can see in applied form through sense organ, is called sadhan bhakti. You know, when bhav bhakti is there already, then not that bhav bhakti condition, there is only full of anartha, not possible. Not possible. It is not possible. So bhajana kriya means actually it is sadhan bhakti. And when you are doing sadhan bhakti perfectly, following without jumping under the guise of Guru Vaishnava, then automatically tato anartha nibriti shat. Then anartha can go away. And if anartha go away, then you can grow strong faith, nishtha. Nishtha mane? Strong belief. Nishtha. After the ruchi, taste, you can go. After the strong affinity, atho, athasakti, stato, bhavaha. That means, bhavbhakti, when you are going to get so long, you know, you will have to cut, you have to understand previous things. Athasakti, strong affinity, tato bhava, then you can get bhava, what I explained. And bhava is there, mean, if there is no mistake, if bhava is there, You are now in a safe position. Then be sure today or tomorrow you are going to grow prema. Bhavaha stato prema abhudanchati. Then you can get prema, love for Krishna, doing seva this day. And sadhukanamayam premna padurbhave, so those are the procedure in the way of achieving prema. And you can remember that this kind of bhakti is very important and you will have to follow it. And now Prabhupada is going to speak 10 modes of bhajan out of 64 as Guru Padasraya. After that, you see, first of all, Guru Padasraya, Ado Guru Padasraya, Tasmat Krishna Dikshadi Shikshanam. That means, first of all, you will have to take shelter of Guru Charan from heart, then the question of Dikha coming. But at present, you are just, you know, following opposite procedure. Dikha dan. But you are not aware about what is Diksha, how to take shelter, no, nothing. So, Ado Guru Padasraya, first of all, Guru Padasraya. Second step is that you are going to settle down that I must take shelter of this sadhu because my heart is, you know, changing by association. I feel strong Harikatha coming, so I must take. So from heart, you are going to take shelter of Guru Charan, Guru Padasraya. Anyhow, like I can give the example of North Madhagu. Loknath Goswami not at all going to accept him as Sishya, disciple. But Loknath Goswami not going to accept him as disciple. But North Madhagur has taken strong resolution, I must take shelter under the auspices of this Gurudev, like Prabhupada. I must take shelter of this Paramahansa Acharya. You know, he can cheat me, whatever he can do. So they already accepted Guru Charan. After that, second step is Diksha. After that, the question of Diksha coming. Diksha means you are going to get mantra so that you can start bhajan. After that, bhajan means Guru Seva. Bhajan doesn't mean you can take a Guru Seva, you will have to do. So Diksha, after taking Diksha, you will have to do Guru Seva. Guru Seva. And after that, in the way of Guru Shevan, you can put question in front of Guru Vaishnava, Gurudev. Sadharma, Siksha, Bapricha. You are going to put question, how to do bhajan, this different kind of question coming. You are going to get solution of those questions. So this is through Guru Shevan, because if you are going to drop one point, if you are not going to do Guru Shevan, then suppose you are going to ask question, you cannot realize that answer. That's why Krishna speaking, that three procedures are there. First of all, you will have to put question, you know, in Gita Bhagavan Singh. First of all, you will have to follow these three procedures. After that, you can get Tattva Gyan. Gyaninas Tattva Darshinaha, this sloka. First of all, you have to do seva, question. Then after that, you have to do seva. Then after that, you can get. This is a procedure to get Tattva Gyan. Without Guru Sevan, without Sadhu Sevan, you cannot get actual genuine Tattva Gyan with realization. You cannot get. Sadharma, Siksha, Pricha. Sadhu, Marganugaman. You will have to follow those Sadhu Guru Vaishnav in toto. Sadhu, Marganugaman. Sadhu, Marganu, Gaman means sadhu mark. The way Bhaktivinoda Thakur Prabhupada, they are running, they are going to follow this sadhu mark. Guru Pad Padma Kesava Kesava Guru Bharga. Tadbiddhi punipatena paripeshnena sevaya upadikshanti te jnanam jnaninas tattva darshinah. Krishna going to speak this part. No, follow. Tadbiddhi, you have to understand this. Paripateno, you have to show actual surrender. Paripasno, then paripasno. Actual genuine question can come related to your, you know, spiritual development. After that, paripateno, paripasno, sevaya. You have to do seva. After that, you can get tattvajnan with realization. Otherwise, no realization, only you can memorize. Sadhu Marganu Gamanam means Sadhu Marganu is the way our Guru Varga, Gurudev Prabhupada going. I will have to follow same way. And for the satisfaction of Krishna, I am going to live enjoyment. I am going to live enjoyment for the satisfaction of Krishna. Krishna Prithe Bhoktak. You are going to live because you like to give everything to Krishna. You are not going to reserve anything for your own enjoyment. Krishna Prithe Bhoktak. You will have to live Bhoga, not like Mayavadi, dry procedure. If you are Krishna Prithe mean devotional practice. Mayavadis, they are not going to follow devotional, they are following devotional procedure. They are atat, not that, atat niroshan. It is not good. This way they are going to eliminate maya, matter, maya, and so. So, you know, actually, brahma tattva. This procedure is very hard procedure, typical procedure. Maximum possibility is there that you can fall down. If somehow you are going to success, still it is unstable. Because Brahma speaking in 10th canto, Maharaj, arujya krichena param padam tataha patatiyadha anadrito jishmat anroi. Very hard, they are going to climb that stage. After that again, they are going to fall down because they are going to ignore and dishonor your seva, everything. They are going to think about impersonal Brahma. So, Krishna Pritte, for the satisfaction of Krishna, if you are going to leave Bhoga, then it is okay. Bhokta, enjoyment, you are going to enjoy mood. You are going to live because whatever you have, you like to offer to Krishna. And you are going to stay in Krishna Tirthavas, a direct Kshetra place, Dama, where Krishna used to play. Not used to play, Krishna Adhapyo Sailila Kare Gaur Rai. Still today, doing same Leela. If you are lucky, you can see. So, Adhapyo, still today, this kind of lila going on, if you are lucky, then you can see, otherwise you cannot see. Too much material attachment cannot allow you to see. I can give you an example, that from Sinatpur, two boys coming, Sukanto and this, that, one or two, they are taking shelter under lotus feet of Sadguru Raghunath Das Babaji Maharaj. For long time they are hearing Harikatha, everything. And now going to take shelter unto Lord Sri Raghunath Das Goswami path, Naam, Diksha, Harinam, Diksha, everything. In course of their bhajan, they are very, successful because Guru Kipa, they are going to enjoy Guru Kipa and they wanted to arrange one feast, Utsav, in Siva Sangam. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing, in Siva Sangam they are so nice arrangement, pure Guru Vaishnava, they are cooking, serving everything, and when devotees, the pure devotees are Paramahansa Babaji Maharaj, Raghunath Das Babaji Maharaj, everybody, when they are getting prasadam, There was a miracle, one strange. They, in Shiva Sangam, that Leela appear. They can find Sachi Devi, Malini Devi, they are serving, giving prasadam to devotees, you know. They can clearly, Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing, that they can see clearly. Everybody is stunned. Everybody, they are going to stop their prasadam, taking prasadam, they stop. They are going to watch. What is this? They can see clearly. All Panchatattva, they know, no? They are, you know, Malini Prabhu, Sachima, they can see. All devotees. So, Leela is Nitya, eternally present. Only if I can qualify, if I can get the full mercy of Nilasakti, then I can see Leela. Otherwise not. So, you'll have to stay in the place of Leela, Dama, Krishna Tirthyabhas. Javat Nirva Patigraho. Like crow, one crow in whole day going to collect this and that. One piece of wooden structure and student, you know, piece very small. One small, you know, fine part of one stick going to collect some rubbish, straw, this, that, all collecting. You know, a crow unnecessarily going to collect so much things. So, javad nibraha patigraha, so long as you can maintain your body perfectly to do bhakti, that much you can do. Javad nirbaha patigraha mean, so long as your body can resist, so long as your body can permit, so long as your, you know, body can, you know, feel comfortable with your bhajan, you will have to accept up to that far. Not more than that. Not more than that. Mahaprabhu never wanted to show us the procedure. They'll have, you'll have to collect rice and cheese. But to run society, we'll have to do is Goshti Bhajan. But Mahaprabhu never in his life wanted to collect fruits and flowers and chab and dal, you know, rice, nothing. Always, Bairagi Karishada Nam Sankirtan. Jagadananda Pandit is writing the duty of a sadhu who is already going to show detachment. Bairagi Karishada Nam Sankirtan. It is the duty of a Bairagi, those who are going to step into this. The procedure of detachment, Bairagi, he should be always busy with Nam Sankirtan. Otherwise, he cannot maintain the glory of your Besha. Suppose, Prabhupada speaking, those who are not going to do Sankirtan perfectly, Nam Sankirtan, very shortly they can fall down. They cannot maintain the purity of their Besha. Bhaktivinoda Thakur also speaking. I am going to translate it very shortly. All different kind of writings of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, very important points. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing, they cannot develop. It's big problem. Detachment this way you cannot do. No, but javad nibrav patigraho, you can accept. No. And Ekadashyadi Upavash, Ekadashi, or sometime Ekadashi we are going to follow Dadashi, or Krishna Janmashtami, Vaman Dadashi, different kind of, you know, functions coming to give us the facility to get Kripa. Those Vrata Upavash, different kind of astri, Vrata Upavash, they are coming, different kind of, you know, Vishnu, Vrata. So, Ekadashi Asi Upavas you will have to follow. And also, Dhatri Asatya Go Vipro Vaishnav Ganesh Sanman. You know, धात्री में आमला की आमला धात्री वृक्ष अश्वत्थ इनो इनो शीशांश मूल इन संस्कृत से इनो असत्य वृक्ष इनो एंड गो गोमाता इंडियन गोमाता दोज हैव लिंक विथ नॉट हाइब्रिड दोज हैव लिंक विथ सुरभि गोमाता यू नो पीपल ट्री अश्वत्थ गो गोमाता विप्रो दोज आर ब्राह्मण वैष्णव गणेश सम्मान दोज आर द बेसिक प्रोसीजर यू हैव टू फॉलो इट फास्ट एंड थ्रू दिस प्रोसीजर योर भजन कैन स्टार्ट ये दसटी अंग ही भजन प्रारंभ रूप इन द बिगिनिंग इन द स्टार्टिंग पॉइंट इन द वेरी बिगिनिंग यू कैन फाइंड दिस काइंड ऑफ मूड एंड दिस इज द स्टार्टिंग पॉइंट एंड ऑल्सो वी कैन फाइंड ग्रेजुअली द महाप्रभु स्पीकिंग आउट ऑफ नवविधा भक्ति महाप्रभु स्पीकिंग अबाउट फाइव डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ मूड्स स्पेशली That is sadhu sangha, nam sankirtan, bhagavat savan, mathurabas, I mean in, to stay in dhamma and shuddha purvak simuti seva. These are the five topics. Mahaprabhu speaking, these five type of bhajan, specially exclusively Mahaprabhu speaking, sadhu sangha, नाम संकीर्तन भागवत सवन फ्रॉम ए प्योर साधु मथुरावास आई मीन दामवास एंड श्रोता पुरुष मूर्ति सेवन विथ स्ट्रांग बिलीव दैट इट इज सुप्रीम लॉर्ड विग्रह नौ तुम्हें साक्षात भजन नंदन इफ यू कैन डू महापुरुष स्पीकिंग दैट इज सो स्ट्रांग ए पाचेर अल्प संग इफ लिटल बिट अ लिटल बिट संग इफ यू कैन गेट दिस काइंड ऑफ यू नो The bhajan fold, then they can get extraordinary benefit. Extraordinary benefit. So, first different kind of bhajan mode as thing is starting point. And after that, there is so many procedure. You will have to negative. You will have to ten try to understand. 64 different kind of bhajan mode. First 10 bhajan mode I already discussed is positive. Somehow you can in the beginning of your bhajan is you can it is a starting point. And there are some 10 you know mode of bhakti you will have to find out that. Negative way applicable. Arthat, what I mean to say, you will have to avoid. Yesterday you can remember I was speaking, na? Smartabhyo satatam vishnur vismartabhyo na jatuchit sarve vidhi nishedaha surataryo reva kinkara. What you have to do? You have to keep, you know, the constant memory of the Vishnu Charan. And for that, first 10 you are giving positive, negative, you have to avoid, that is seva aparat, different kind of aparat, seva aparat you are going to do, you have to avoid. Seva aparat or nam aparat you will have to avoid. Avaishnav sangha, asasanga you will have to avoid. If you are going to act as guru, you are authentic or not, that's why Sanatan actually in Haribhakti Vilas is saying bahu shishya na kara not to make countless disciple it is prohibited to go through different kind of books you are having this kind of curiosity what is written in this book let me hear what is there in this art and culture let me see this way you are going to fall down is prohibited So first of all, you will have to avoid seva aparat, nama aparat. You have to keep away, far away, dure vivarjan, far away. You will have to keep. Otherwise, no question of bhajan. Second, Avaishnava Sangha or Rasa Sangha you cannot do. After that, not to make disciples, so many disciples, not to go through different unnecessary books, art and culture, these are you, Maharaj, I like. Then you can become a jack. You know, in English there is one word, you are jack of all trade, but master of none. Somebody going to show this kind of procedure. Knowing everything, but master of none. Jack of all trade, but master of none. We will have to, if we are interested to do bhajan. So why not you do bhajan? So this way, Bhaushisha not to make different kind of disciples, countless disciples, to avoid reading different art and culture related books and everything. We are, you know, without any meaningless. It has got no relationship with Krishna bhajan. Sometime I like to learn this thing. And after lunch, halfway is very typical. Angshik abhyastak. I have seen countless some people. I went to learn Sanskrit grammar, Maharaj. After that, it's very typical. I should go. I cannot. And halfway, you know, little learning is dangerous. And you will have to get equipoised mind. When you are going to lose something, or when you are going to get something, all same, balanced bhava. You are not going to feel enjoyment when you are getting something, when you go to losing, when you lose something, you are crying. Is bhava is not allowed. Hanite labhe sama buddhi. Equipoised condition. Balanced condition. Not to come under the influence of shoka. Shoka means actually repent. You are going to repent. No. Ah, oh my God. This kind of shoka. Moha means infatuation. And shoka, no. It's not allowed. Always be cheerful with your bhajan. If you are actually doing Krishna bhajan, and if Guru Vaishnava is satisfied with you, you can find always juvenile condition, always, you know, jolly mood, always with energetic mood, always with full energy. Not to come under the influence of infatuation or, you know, what I say, repenting for something, shok. Nahava, not to dishonor or different demigods. Guru Padma sometimes used to speak from Padavali, one slope. Guru Padma used to speak so that we cannot make, you know, so that we cannot do any mistake. That's why Guru Padma used to speak. Ete bhammo rud harireva sadaradho. Guru Padma used to speak this sloka very often. Hari Devo Sadaradjo Sarvadevi Sarishara. Hari Devo Sadaradjo Sarvadevi Sarishara. Ete Brahma Ruddadda Navagaya Kadachana. Hari is my Ishtadev. I will have to worship Hari. Hari Devo. Eva mane affirmative. Only and only will have to worship Hari. Hari Devo Sadaradjo Sarva Devi Sarishwaro, he is the topmost fountainhead. Ishwaraha Paramakrishna Sachidananda Vigraha Anadiradi Govindu Sarvakarana. Harireva Sadaradha Sarva Devi Sarishwaro, you will have to take resolution to serve Supreme Lord. That's okay. But that doesn't mean you can insult Ganeshji, Shankarji, Deviji. Useless. No. No. This procedure is not allowed. You know, some tamagun shastra can be there. Maybe it is not fitting for you, matching for you, because you are a little bit in higher level. So, satogun, so you are falling. There can be some groups, they are tamo rajogun. So for them it's, so you should not, you know, you should not decry, you should not insult, you cannot insult, you cannot ignore, you cannot avoid, you know, avoid mean, you cannot insult. Different kind of demigods and different kind of shastra can be there, some tamagun shastra, some rajagun shastra, so what it concern to you? There is some candidate, na? That's why Bhagavan already making it. What it concerned to, why not you follow pure Sadhu Guru Vaishnava? You are going to insult, you are going to criticize. No! That's why this is very important. Je anno devata or Shastra Abhagya, all different scriptural energy you are going to insult and criticize. No! That's why Guru Padma used to speak. Harirevo sadaraddo sarva devi sarishvara ete bammo ruddadda navagaya kadachano. You cannot insult all demigods, Indra, Varun, you know, Sankha, Devi, you cannot insult. And also, there is some covering, you know, gods are there, avaran devata. So this Ganapati Maharaj here in this material world, it is called material Ganesh. And there is another Ganesh in Vaikuntha Jagat is going to cover up. Devi Ganesh, they are going to cover up. So that, you know, Avaran Devata. When you are doing Jagya, Bishak Sen, Ganapati, you will have to worship Jagya. They are Vaikuntha Tattva. They are Vaikuntha Tattva, not, you know, material Tattva. So detailed discussion actually. So different kind of demigods, and shastra can be there, but you have no right to insult those. Vishnu Vaishnava Ninda attack, you will have to avoid criticizing Vishnu and Vaishnava, pure Vaishnava. You cannot. Vishnu Vaishnava Ninda Sravan Nakara, not to criticize, this is okay. And also, not to hear. If somewhere you are going to hear that somebody is going to insult and someone going to criticize pure way, you will have to leave this place. Vishnu Vaishnava Ninda Sravan Nakara, not to hear the criticism of Guru Vaishnava. Not to speak about material, you have to avoid all material talkings. Before Raganuga Bhajan, I like to speak something which I learned from Jagadananda Pandit. Maybe you can feel disgusted, but I will have to do. Jagadananda Pandit speaking. So many things, tomorrow I can discuss. And you can remember when Raghunath Das Goswami wanted to enter into, you know, renounce order of life, leave everything. And he wanted to get some advice from Mahaprabhu. Mahaprabhu speaking, your Gurudev is actually Sarup. He is knowing so much thing. I know nothing. You know, in Bengali, Mahaprabhu speaking, Tomare Sarupere Tomar Guru Kori Dilo. Seho Jato Jane, he is knowing so many things. I am not knowing. I am also not going to know. Oh, so many things, Sarup. So, oh, okay. At all, if you like to get some special advice from me, okay, I'm going to speak. You try to hear. What is that advice? You should remember. Gammo katha na kohibe, gammo batta na suribe, bhalo na khaibe ar bhalo na poribe. Amani mano daya sada Krishna nam love. All advice given by Mahaprabhu is the final advice. What is that final? Gammo katha na kohibe, gammo batta na suribe, bhalo na khaibe ar bhalo. Never try to speak about any material thing. Never try to hear anything about material. We just no link with Krishna Bhajan. Gammu katha na guru gannu katha na sunibe. Don't try to arrange nice food stuff. Prasadam. You know. Bhalo na khaibe, bhalo na puibe. Bhalo na khaibe mean, doesn't bhalo na khaibe mean, If you have some material idea about prasadam, I like to take only paramana prasadam. I don't like to take that, mixed sabji. No, I like to take. It is not good. You are going to make selection because you have, the desire to take nice thing. So, grammo kotha na koye dhamo vata na mid. Bhalo na khaiba bhalo na. You have no right to wear nice thing because you are Vaishnavi, and you cannot arrange nice clothes and garment. No, Mahaprabhu speaking. Ganga Mata Thakurani going to wear one torn cloth, full of mud. So detachment is. She was the daughter of a, Jamindar, Putiyari Rajkanna. Is the daughter of a king of Putiyari, one place. At present in Bangladesh, I think. So this way, Grammo Katha Shravan Nakara, not to hear anything about material thing, not to speak or not to hear. And Prani Matre Kaya Manavakye Dara Udbeg Nadeva. This is very important. Kaya Manavakye Kari Udbeg Nadeve. From Chaitanya Jyotamanda we find this word. And some going to misinterpret this. With the undue advantage, kaya mana vakya kare udbeg na dibe, with the undue advantage, they are going to avoid speaking about the absolute truth. But be careful. Misunderstanding, misexplanation is very dangerous. Misexplanation is very dangerous. So, kaya mana vakya kare udbeg na dibe, not to give pain by body, speech and mind. He should not give pain to anybody, udbeg, anxiety. He should not give. In temple also, is kalikal, I know, that's why he started with the sloka. Is kalikal, even in temple, one devotee going to make politics to put other devotee in tension. Politics going on, tension. So many cases you can find. One devotee going to, they are devotee or kapati, kapat, not devotee, kapati. They are going to make tension, fighting taking place, breaking their head. It is not the symptom of Hari Bhajan. Not at all, no smell of Hari Bhajan. When Prabhupada gone, because of doing some aparad unto the lotus feet of Prabhupada, some of the disciple of Prabhupada started, doing some wrong thing as aparad. Because at the time of Prabhupada, they are already accumulating aparad. Accumulating aparad. When you are going to accumulate aparad day by day, there is a big heaps of aparad, full. Then you can get, result, You are accumulating aparad, then big problem. So this way actually, I am going to stay in temple, I am going to give trouble to somebody, some devotee, anxiety, cause, I become the cause of anxiety of others, it's not good. It is not at all devotional mood. So how different way you can put restrictions in your life so that you can save yourself from this kind of asasanga. Prani matre, any prani you should not give pain. That doesn't mean one dog going to enter into temple, and you, oh, it's written Maharaj, prani matre, you should not, Ali Maharaj. Are that dog going to enter into temple, you will have to try, you have to speak this way, driving away. Yes, sir, Maharaj is written Prani Matu. You don't understand what I mean to say. So first ten categories of bhajan mode I speak, and last 10 piece I speak all 20 different procedures of bhajan mode I am speaking. It is the gateway, you know, to get gateway of Hari Bhajan. It is the gateway. Then you can, if you can pass this gate, you can get entry into bhajan, Hari Bhajan. The gate, I mean preliminary thing, you will have to practice, you will have to adopt 100%. Without that, you cannot get entry into the temple of Hari Bhajan. It is the gateway up to get you reach. After that, you will have to practice Shravan, Kirtan, Smaran, Dhyan, Meditation, Pujan, Vandana, Padasevanam, Paricharya, Dasho, Shaksho, Atmanivedan, Vigraharagan, Nitto, dancing in front of deity, Diti, singing Gita song, Vigyapti, you are going to put some application, Vigyapti, and Dandavat Pranam, prostrated Dandavat, Abhuttan. When you are going to see that Supreme Lord going by law, by, you know, in chariot, Krishna going, you have to stand up. Guru Vaishnav going somewhere, if you watch, you cannot sit, you will have to stand up and pay honor to them. Abhuttan, you know, Vigyapti Dandavat, Abhuttan, Athat, Pakto devotee and Bhagavan, Vijay. Vigraha Vijaya, when they are going somewhere, you have to stand up, pay. Anubrajya, when you have to go behind them. Vaishnavas, when going from one place to another, if you are there, then you have to travel with them, for some, at least some, it is honor. Suppose, now one pure Vaishnava from our temple going away, to his place. But up to certain level, I will have to try, to get kippah. I have to run, bind, I have to move. After that I can help his, you know, help him, then I can come back. So Anubraja, piche piche, go behind. Tirthe, you know, Tirthe in different pure, nice pilgrimage where you can get Sadhu Sangha, as per the advice of Narottama Thakur. What I can do with Sadhu, you know, pilgrimage, if I cannot get Sadhu Sangha. In different Tirtha pilgrimage, or my Bhagavad Griha, temple, Jagannath temple, this, that, you'll have to do parikram, and you have to go there. And after that parikram, you'll have to do parikram. After that, you'll have to recite stava part. After that, you'll have to do japa. After the Sankirtan, previously I told Savan Kirtan, here is Sankirtan, don't make confused. Sankirtan, you have to accept all prasadam, like prasadi, dup, deep. If not only that, you can accept sweet ball and parmana, not that. All prasadi, dup, deep. Shoganda, Chandan, Jagannath, they are going to apply to Jagannath. Panda, they are giving us some prasadi Chandan. Mahaprabhu also used to carry for Sarvamo sometime, for Haridas Thakur. And Mahaprasad Sevan. Without Mahaprasad, you cannot take. If you are going to grow your habit to take anything from market, then you cannot get control over your sense organ. You have to think, what is not offered to Krishna, I cannot take. Pure Guru Vishnu, sometimes you see situation, they are outside in preaching, pure Guru Vishnu. Sometimes you can find that devotees, they are cooking for them separately. Guru Padmasambhava is not going to offer to Krishna. This is wrong idea. When, due to time, time factor and the situation, circumstance, then some devotee going to cook for Guru Padma. But you find Guru Maharaj not going to take from and this prasadam. Now his old age, he is growing some restriction, this is one lila. then that is why some light prasadam they make. Some devotee can think that Gurudev not offering to, is not taking prasadam, is wrong. Anything coming in the hand of a pure devotee, anything, that is already become prasadam, because they mentally they offered. I can give example, like, you know, the uncle of Raghunath Das Goswami, Joru Thakur, you can remember, Kalidas. Kalidas means the uncle of Raghunath Das Goswami, previous home, uncle. He is going to offer mango to Joru Thakur. And after so many things I already discussed, you can remember. I am not going to remember. I am not going to speak anymore. No time. Then Joru Thakur, after he gone, Joru Thakur going to offer the fruits, wash and offer the fruits mentally and started taking. But you think it is not offered to Krishna. So pure devotees, whatever they are getting, they are offering to Krishna. When Prahlad Maharaj going to get poison, Hiranyakashipu going to give you poison. Also Mirabai also, you know, I am not going to discuss about Mirabai, but still, Rana, he was, you know, he was going to give poison, Kalkut piece, but it was become Amrita, Amrita nectar. So how it was possible? When Prahlad Maharaj, you know, was given poison pot, poison, in a solution, Prahlad Maharaj thinking, no problem. Also, Jada Bharat Ji Maharaj, their previous home, you know, they are so foolish, they are going to cook something bad, because they think it is like beast. They, he need not take any rice, dal, chapati, nothing. They used to cook something bad. What is bad? I mean the, you know, dust powder of rice, dust powder of rice, and dust powder of, you know, mustard seeds, everything, they are going to give some water, this, that, salt, and they are cooking. Oh, rubbish! Even Gomata cannot take. They are going to offer to Bharatji Maharaj, Jara Bharatji Maharaj, to eat. But Bharatji Maharaj, it is written, I am not making a story. Bharatji Maharaj, Jara Bharatji Maharaj, without any complaint, going to take it. And after taking, when he is going to put the plate, there is so nice smell, like Govinda Boga. Very nice smell all around. Then those foolish relatives, they think, okay, it's so nice smell coming of prasada. Maybe this kind of cooking can give us facility to get this kind of, you know, flavor and that, so we can, they are foolish. Not that, only this is because Bharatji Maharaj is going to take that, you know, rubbish thing, because he is going to offer anything good and bad coming, he is going to offer Prabhu, and today I receive this one, you will have to take. And after Prabhu going to take it, and after that it become prasadam. Very nice flavor, and this, because Krishna Uchishta it become. This way. So, dupa, deep, etc., prasadi, mala, garland, anything, you will have to accept it. And Mahaprasad Sevan, you will have to take Mahaprasadam. You will have to watch Aratrik, morning time before sunrise, Arati, and evening time, sunset, to Arati. You have to go to see the deities Srimurti Darshan with full loveful mood. You'll have to see Srimurti Darshan. You'll have to offer what you like much. If you like this thing, mango, so you'll have to first offer to this. Nijo Priyavastu Bhagavane Arpan. If you like to take, you know, Paramanna, so you'll have to offer it to Krishna. This way, if you are going to offer, very shortly you can get control over your mood, you know. So, Arati Darshan you will have to sing, Simurti Darshan, also what is very you like very much, that kind of fruits and flowers you will have to offer to Krishna, Prabhu, Bhagavan. Tulsi Seva, you have to serve Tulsi Devi. Haridas Thakur only serving Tulsi Devi and Harinam. Only Tulsi Seva. You know, Vaishnava Sevan, you have to serve Vaishnava. You have to serve in Mathura, Mathuravas, Navadvipas, Mathuravas, you have to. Bhagavat Katha, you will have to hear Rasa Sadhan. You know? Bhagavat Katha, Rasa Sadhan. Rasikai Shaho. Srimad Bhagavat Aswadhanam Rasikai Shaho. You have to hear. You will have to all put your energy, all for the reason of Krishna. Krishnarthe, Krishnarthe Akhila Chesta. It is called Krishnarthe Akhila Chesta. Any kind of your endeavor, any kind of your trying, you are trying anything, it should be related to Krishna. Krishnarthe, to satisfy Krishna. Krishnarthe Akhila Chesta. All different kind of effort you are going to put, all for the satisfaction of Krishna. Krishnarthe, Krishnarthe Akhila Chesta. All what you are doing, even you are sleeping, that is also for the satisfaction of Supreme Lord. Guru Maharaj speaking, Baba, you have to sleep now. That means my sleeping, by the order of Guru Maharaj, if I am going to sleep, it is bhajan. You will have to wait for the kripa of Bhagavan and Guru Vishnu. Tahar kripa pratiksha. With full patience, tattyanu kamsham I already discussed. And with full patience, you will have to wait. You will have to wait for kripa. Maybe I am not qualified, that's why I am not getting kripa. Not that I am not getting kripa, I am doing so much seva, I can live seva. This is not good. You have to keep patience. Bhagavan is there, watching everything. You know, so you have to depend upon his kripa. You will have to celebrate all Abhirbhav, Tirobhav of Guru Vaishnava and Bhagavan. Bhagavan, go away from this material world, na? Bhakta Gana say, Janma, Din, Adi, everything. Krishna, Janmashtami, everything you have to follow. Go to Janmashtami. Sarva Prakash Saranapati, all different kind of inclination, submission. I already, you know, six different, I already explained 2 days ago. You can remember. Saranga Saranagati Hai Vijahar Tar Parthana Sudin, I already discussed. All different kind of Saranapati, six different kind. You know, you have to follow Kartik Vrata, Purushottam Vrata, Kartikadi Vrata, you have to follow. Except that some bhajan modes are there, you will have to understand it. Vaishnav Chindo Dharan, you will have to put tilak in your body, 12 parts of your body, for Mataji is only up. You know? Vaishnav Chindo Dharan, Urdho Tilak, Urdho Pundo. Not that you are going to put tilak and middle you are going to make some red mark. No. There should not be any marking in between. The tilak should be very upward direction. Tilak means, you know, Vaishnava Chinno, Urdhva, you have to Pundra Dharan, you will have to accept. Harinam Akshat Dharam, Santam Hare Krishna, Radhe, Krishna, you can put it. But actually, common people, if they are going to do it, it becomes sahajya. I know many foreign devotees, they are going to write something in their body. Permanent writing is very bad. Toto is very bad, it's not good. Why you are going to make a body dirty? You know, it's not good. So Harinam Akshat Dharan, Nirmallo Dharan, Nirmallo mean? Nirmallo Dharan, Nirmallo. Mean actually, you know, mala, adi, what already given to you, it is nirmala, you have to wear. Charanamito, you have to accept charanamito daily, if possible. And except that, five different kind of exclusive sangha given by Mahaprabhu. Already identified, it was there already. Mahaprabhu only identified. You see, Sadhu Sangha, Nam Sankirtan, Bhagavad Savan, Mathura Vas, I mean Dhambas, and Sotapaku Simutiru. Sakal Sadhan Ango, A Pancho Ango, and Oti Alpo Sango. Somehow, very genuinely, you are going to get some facility to do this, to follow this procedure. Sadhu Sangha, Nam Sangha, somehow, Bhagavad Savan. Ei pacher alpo, you can get bhakti. You can get bhakti exclusive, it is, you know. It is exclusive. So you can get bhakti. No doubt. So this way, gradually, if you are going to get this kind of bhakti sincerely, then you can step into bhav bhakti. Bhav bhakti, already I explained. What is bhav bhakti? I am not going to touch. You know, bhav bhakti, lakshan symptom I can speak again, but I already told yesterday, but still if you like I can speak again. What is that? I already spoke that khyantir abhyartha karattam viraktir manasunnata asabandhu samatkantha namagane sadaruchi asaktistat guna gunakshane prithistat basatistale ittadayo anubhavah suryato bhavan kure yane khyantir abhyartha kalattam. It will take long time to explain what is called khyanti in Sanskrit. What it is khyantir abhyartha kal, I can discuss something today and the rest tomorrow. Khyanti mean is enduring power, sahansilata. You can bear. Somebody going to insult you, you can be, oh, speaking rubbish, you can be. Not that, oh, Maharaj speaking this, doing this behavior, you also become very angry. It's not khyanti. You are foolish. That's why I speak, you are foolish. Why you become angry? You know? If you are going to say, reflect the same mood, then how you can maintain your Vaishnavism? Maybe he is going to, he is going to show this kind of mood because of a previous dirty sanskar. Not that you will have to reciprocate the same. You have to grow by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava. Khyanti mean enduring power. You have to bear. Abhartha kalatto, you cannot waste even a fraction of second. It's very careful. It's called abhartha kalatto. You are not going to waste even fraction of second without the link of Bhagavan. Sarvakal Bhagavas Maranadi. All the time. You are thinking about Bhagavan. You remember about Supreme Lord, meditate and Kirtanadi. Virakti Krishna Taravishai. You are less interested to hear and see anything which has no link with Krishna Bhajan. You know, virakti, Krishna Taravishai. Manasunyata, you have no desire to get any honor, position, nothing. Asabandhu, always having strong belief. Always having strong belief that Krishna today or tomorrow can surely give kippa to me. Asabandhu, full belief, strong belief. Today or tomorrow Krishna is bound to give me kippa. Follow, we see. So, manasunyata is all, you know, asabandhu Krishna maga dayakaru samutkanta anxiety. How am I bhajan? I cannot do bhajan properly. I have to do more bhajan. Life is going all the time. Samutkanta, utkanta. I can discuss tomorrow. Always having test, you are getting test in, always you are getting test in nam sankirtan. Namagane sadaruchi. Always, not that Maharaj, morning time, 3 hours hearing Harikatha, now stop. You cannot hear. It's not, you know. Mahaprabhu speaking to Rayamasa, I can discuss the next topics coming after this Raya Ramananda Sangha. Mahaprabhu speaking to Rayamasa, Rayamasa speaking, Rayamasa Sarva, Prabhu, now you take rest. We are going now, night 12 o'clock. Test, you are going to rest? Raya Mahasaya, you are speaking about my resting. You, if you go away, if you too go away, then double problem can come. Your Harikatha Kirtan is resting for me. So when I can realize this kind of, kabe habe valo sedino yama. When I can realize this, dhana jano ar kavita sundari bolibo na chahi, deho shukhu kori, janme janme tumi deho gaurari, ahituki bhakti charane tamar. You have to sing. You know, you are going to learn how to sing, how to dance. Hare, Maharaj, already Guru Vaishnava giving. Why not you do? You are not doing. There is particular tone, everything they are giving, but you are just interested. You are interested about material song. Why? Kavya havya valo shedino yamar dhano jano yar kavita sundari bolibo na chahi deho shukho kori janme janme deho kwehe gauro hori ahitu ki bhakti charane tomar kavya havya valo shedino yamar Korite Sri Krishna Nama Sankirtan Pulokito Deho Gado Gado Bachan Vaivarna Vipatu Have Sangatan Nirantaro Asru Bhavi Asrudha Kavi Have Valo Sedinoya. You will have to hear. Only this can, don't try to hear from an authentic source. Better you can consider Narottama Dasa Kirtan, Bhaktivinoda, you can get success, 100%. Please try to avoid asasanga. I know. And also, I can explain in details tomorrow, to glorify Krishna and His name, fame, always you are having affinity inside heart. Where Krishna doing Leela, there's a Mathura Adi, Navadip, here, feeling strong affinity to stay there, follow. This way and to realize this Bhav Bhakti. After that tomorrow I can discuss about Prem Bhakti, and then we can go ahead about Raganuga Bhakti, Vaidya Bhakti and Raganuga Bhakti, how to classify, what is a symptom, all right, what Rupa Goswami was speaking, everything. Kalau narajan jagatam param gurum tilokonatha natapad pankajam prainamarta bhagavantam achutam yakshanti pasanda vivinna chetasa vanchakalpaturusike pasindibhavacha patitanang pavane bhavishna bhyo namo.